You like that extra butter, man? It's pretty good, man.
Wait, a little salt will do the trick.
Who the hell are you?
And why are you putting salt in my popcorn?
Because that butter does not have salt in it.
Well, how do you know whether or not that butter has salt in it?
Yeah, man, how do you really know that?
Wow!
Because I can telepathically tell if butter has salt in it or not.
Whoa. Are you serious, man?
No, I'm serious.
That's very impressive.
No butter, no salt.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
Yeah, dude. You're all right, man.
Have some popcorn.
Hey, there's one extra kernel for you, bro.
You're all right, man. You know that?
Cool guy.
I used to just be an ordinary kid, but one day when I was looking for some food, I hit myself in the head, and then I hit my head on some butter. When I woke up, I felt really weird. I felt some weird craving for that butter. I had to figure out what it was, but all I knew was that I wanted to eat some unsalted butter. So I made a wild guess, spread it on my bread, and I was right. That butter had no salt in it. When I hit my head on the butter, it must have given me the power to telepathically tell if butter has salt in it or not. I had the power, but what was I gonna do with it? I was right. All the time. But one day, my grandma was making some toast.
Oh, but in my God, I have to put salt in it. Oh, jeez.
Grandma, what's wrong? Oh, my God. Sparky, what's wrong with Grandma, Sparky? Oh no. Oh no, Grandma. Oh no, that butter has salt in it. You didn't eat that, did you, Grandma? Oh no, you're deathly allergic to salt, Grandma. Oh no. Who did this? Who did this? It was all my fault. Had I telepathically told if that butter had salt in it or not, I could have shaved her. I must become Butcher Boy and figure out who was switching the butter.
I am the man who could physically pick salt out of salted butter and put it into unsalted butter. The newly salted unsalted butter will make people thirsty. Mwah-ha-ha.
You'll kill my grandma.
How do you plan to avenge her death?
What this?
Didn't your mama ever teach you anything? Kill me, man.
I'm not gonna kill you. I just want you to tell all your salt-picking friends about me.
Who the hell are you, man?
I'm the boy who can telepathically tell if butter has salt in it or not.
Oh.